It was at this time that Madame Rombeck saved our lives. At least she saved the lives of many people. And we used to run around with little pieces of paper with all the accents all in down, stamp and run and stamp again, you know. And she was always there to interpret